Bruna and Zane. They're sharing traditional Brazilian cheesy bread sandwiches. What exactly is
that? Sounds delicious.
It sounds great. I just don't know what it is. Megan?
Yeah, well, we're going to tell you what it is. And guess what? This is the Bruna herself. She's got the food truck and the Brazilian cheese bread sandwiches. So Kirk was just asking inside, what is the Brazilian cheese bread for people that haven't tried it?
So the cheese bread is made of tapioca flour, which is natural gluten-free. And then we do the big buns and make sandwiches.
And you've made sandwiches out of it. And it's portable. You can come by the food truck and pick this up. All right, let's kind of go through the menu options that you have here.
Okay, so today I brought here for you our vegetarian option.
Oh, Sam will love that.
Yeah, so which is fresh mozzarella, tomato, pesto, and spinach.
Okay.
We have our creamy chicken with corn and American cheese. We have turkey pastrami with marinated onions, spinach, and tomato. We have a pulled barbecue, ham, tomato, oregano, and cheese.
That looks like a dessert.
Yeah, this one is a dessert with Nutella, cheese bread with Nutella. And we have our little guys, which is the Brazilian cheese bread bites.
And it all comes with this sauce. What's the sauce?
The sauce, it's a garlic sauce with herbs.
Okay, and then you said that if you want, you can actually just buy the cheese bread right from you too.
Yeah, so you can find those at Pearl Farmers Market. We sell the buns, so you can make your own sandwich. And we also sell the little bites, which we gave to someone. So.
And this is as authentic as it gets. You are from Brazil.
I am from Brazil.
How long have you been in Denver for?
Almost 5 years.
Okay, and you just started up the food truck?
Yeah, it's been like almost 6 months.
How's it been going so far?
Amazing. Yeah, it's a good experience.
So if people want to swing by and maybe pick up lunch, how can they find you guys?
So you can go online on our website, brunasbread.com, or our social media, Bruna Cheese Bread, and you will find our schedule.
We're going to be nice. I'm going to bring one of these back for my co-anchor. Which one should we take back to him?
You can bring all of them.
All of them? Wow, you're nicer than me. I can't carry it all. All right, let's get into Kirk. See, she said you should have all of them.
Yeah, she's very nice, but I would be fat, and I don't want that. So how about the barbecue one, the pulled barbecue one?
Okay, I'll bring that one back for
Sam,
you.
Sam, you want the bites.
I'll take the bites.
I've got the vegetarian one for Sam.
Oh, okay, great.
All right, or that's fine, too. Thanks,
Sam. She said she wants the bites.
You got it.